So welcome back everyone, and we're in the last bit of the Extreme Adventure Park here in Phuket, and I survived still, but we still have more activities to go. And Jill is going to show us, this is the second to last difficult course, right?
Absolutely.
This is a red, the easiest is green, and then blue, and then red, and then black. So this is the red course, and it's different from all the other ones that we have done in the past. So you're going to show me how to do this first, right?
Absolutely. Follow me, do the same.
Still the harness. Okay, so let's check it out, what they have here. So what is this called? What is this activity or circuit called? Oh, traversing wall.
Yep.
Okay, so this is sideway climbing. Okay. All right.
Okay.
Wow. So after all the exciting, fun adventures that we had, tired, but we get to chill out a little bit, talking more with Jill about the business outlook and the future trends of this kind of business as well as in this region. So Jill, can you please tell me, what do you expect to see for this kind of business in the Andaman region for the next 5 years?
I definitely see this kind of business to grow.
Yeah.
This is a business, activity you do with all the family, you are in the nature, you can see the beautiful environment, the trees, you can hear the birds, you have fun, you can go from 4 years old to grandma if she's fit. So I definitely
if
see...
She's fit.
If she's fit, yes, absolutely. I definitely see a very nice future. Regarding this one, we are going to continue to grow. I'm expecting to have more
of this kind of park in the future.
Yes, also, but to grow also this one next year. We'll do some more activities for this park.
To make this bigger.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay,
yes.
We still see people zipping around right now. So, what do you think makes this place different from other extreme sports out there?
But this this is quite unique. We are the only one in Phuket to have this kind of park. There are some parks in north of Thailand, in some other countries, but definitely this will show more to the people, and we will see more parks like this in the future in the region. Oh, I'm sure. And the region is very, very suitable for this kind of park. You know, we have a lot of activities, a lot of tourists. You have the sea. You can do so many activities. Mm-hmm. This kind of product will find his niche into this region for sure.
So you're not really worried about other competitors out there that are doing this type of?
Always
sports.
Worried, of course. It's why we need to be the first and the best.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So of course.
Okay, so as a business person, what kind of strategies do you plan to employ to attract more people to come here?
So we do a lot of advertising. Uh-huh. We, as I told you, we are going to work more and more on team building from people from Hong Kong, China, Singapore. We are contacting all these people. We are doing more and more exhibitions in Thailand, but also outside of Thailand.
You're going to join exhibitions?
Absolutely. Okay, yeah. Okay. We did some in Bangkok already, but next year there is a big one in Hong Kong we will do.
Okay.
And we are contacting all the big travel agents all over the world, so very big players, because we need these players to know us, so they can propose this region and our product in their catalog.
So how do you think this type of sport or this kind of extreme adventure, along with perhaps other ones, will help promote the Andaman region as a whole?
Of course, because you have a kind of customership, who clientele, who is looking for this kind of activity, and the more they, of course, this is really a product which is very trendy,
right?
And definitely there is more,
definitely
people will
different
like
from
it.
Just going shopping and walking around, right?
What do you think?
Oh, this is great. I'm going to come back again, maybe, and you know, suggest it to my friends or things like that, and bring a big group of people here. I think it'll be fun for.
Looking forward, you're welcome anytime.
Team building, yeah?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
Thank you. So is there anything you want to tell us or say to us before we end our program for today?
First, I want to thank you all for all your team to thinking of us, to help you to promote the Andaman region.
Thank you as well.
Thank you. We are only 6 months old. We are a very young company. We are growing every month, but we definitely need to be known. So if you can help us to be a little bit more famous, you are more than welcome.
We will try our best.
Thank you so much.
Jill.
Abel.
Thank you so much.
It was a pleasure.
Thank you.
Okay.
You brought out the animal instinct in me. Hope to see you in one piece. Yeah, you brought out the animal instinct in me, and I get to climb trees, you know, for the first time in my life. So I feel more fit. And hopefully I don't have too much pain in the tomorrow morning, but hopefully I'll come back and bring more people for your business. And I want to invite all the viewers to come check out this place, because this place is really, really fun and awesome. So thank you so much for spending time with me today. I'm Abel, saying goodbye to everyone, and I'll join you again next time. Thank you for watching Window on Thailand, the Anamon series. Sawadee ka.
Sawadee ka.